Something's happened, Desmond. Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go.
There's more.
Hello again, Mr. Miles. I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. What else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
On the upper level, same place they kept you. There's an elevator bank down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea.
Hand over your weapons and come with me, sir.
I can show myself in, but thanks for the offer.
I'd rather this not turn ugly, Mr. Miles.
Then let me through.
Subdue the subject, please.
Where's my father?
You'll see him
Need eyes on him.
He can't be far.
Where the hell is he?
It's okay. I do.
Give me the apple. Let's not draw this out. You got nowhere to go, and I've got a gun. Speaking of which, It's the 21st century, and you're still running around with only a tiny knife for protection? It's stupid. All right, Desmond. Game's over. Not now. Not now. Я ищу робота. Нет. Get out!
What the hell was that?
Where's Vidic?
Fifth floor. Vidic's office is up ahead.
You killed him! Daniel, son!
Dad?
Not so fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
You never should have come here. You put everything on the line. For what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah.
I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.